Welcome to Daniel's Prayer Program. It is our honor and privilege that you are joining us in this time of fervent prayer. The Bible says in Zechariah 9:12, "Return to your stronghold, O you prisoners of hope. Today I declare that I will restore to you double." And for our first prayer item, we would like to pray for the double restoration of things lost during this COVID season. And how do we pray?
Fervently and with joy.
Father God, we come before you in the name of Jesus Christ.
And next, we're going to pray for good health for our seniors. And let's pray together. Heavenly Father,
Jesus, name, Lord, and we pray. Your grace upon them, the Lord, they have been so much more than they were. be healed in the name of Jesus. And those who cry to the kidneys, be whole in Jesus' name. That your bones be strengthened and repaired and in optimal health in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Even those with terminal diseases, Lord God, we thank you for your mercy, for your love. God, you're worthy to by the voice of Jesus, by the stripes of Jesus, they have been healed, oh God, and it's healing now by them. Be healed in Jesus' name. Be made whole in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we thank you, God, that they will live long to proclaim the glory of God, to proclaim the goodness of God. Glorify you now. The powerful name of Jesus. Amen.
For our third prayer item, we will be praying for guidance for the students in their online classes. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father,
Father God, we come before you in Jesus' name, Lord. We pray, Father, for your guidance upon our students. We do well, God, in their online classes. Lord, we pray for their good guidance, God. Your mission, God, for good guidance, God.
Amen. And for our next prayer item, we're going to pray for strength and protection of our frontliners. Let us remember what Psalm 91 verse 3 said, "For he will deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the deadly pestilence." Let's pray. Heavenly Father,
we come before you and ask you, Lord God, who is able to protect God, our people, and protect our frontliners. We pray, God, for our frontliners, our nurses, doctors, oh God, our medical technologists, God, our neurologists, God, biologists, oh God, zoologists, oh God, infectious disease doctors, infectious dentists, oh God, medical voices, those fathers, we pray that their divine hand protection, that their body is strong, Lord God, to meet the demands of the patients, God, the number of patients they have to attend to. Father God, we thank you for your grace and wisdom upon them. They shall be able to help every patient, God, get better, get well, they'll be able to prescribe the right treatment. And Lord God, thank you, Lord, be loved by them too. They got to be strong. The immune system be strong. And they'll be protected, God, through and through. In Jesus' name, for the time they leave the house, the time they go back to the office, the hospital, the clinic, the time they go back to the hospital, let your protection be upon them. Oh, that your word declares and you promise in your word. That God, this mighty God, a protector, a shield, a rock. Lord God, we thank you that in Jesus' name our front line is going to be strong. Protect God in every way. God, we pray especially they all go home and they finish your work for that day. They're going home. God, we pray that they will not be able to bring any disease or virus, God, their own homes and family members. God, we pray for your mercy. Pray, God, for your supernatural protection on them, that the fire will not spread anymore, God, in our country. Yes, Father, we thank you, God, for our front line to make decisions concerning the matter of the body, our bodies, God. Now, pray, Father, your wisdom upon them, the IETF group. God, give them the wisdom, the technical know-how. Give them, God, the ability to analyze things and make projections better and well and more efficiently. Lord, we thank you. And we honor you, God. We know you love our front liners. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen and amen. Praise God. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Praise God.
And for our last prayer item, let us pray for our economy to rise and flourish. Let us all pray. Father, we come
Lord
to you,
God Almighty, we come to you,
Lord, we are lifting up to you, God, our economy.
We pray, God, for our economy and nation. Lord, God, bless our economy. There will be more cash moving around in the stores, more open to those businesses that are dying because of the pandemic. Let us get to the restaurant and the business owners be motivated and encouraged, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God, a faster moving economy in Jesus' name. Lord God, the times of the world's experts have continued all these rebounds in the last part of 2022. We believe your word. We believe God, what you said, God, to plan for us, to surprise us, and that we must give us a hope and a future. Father, we thank you that in Jesus' name, God, our economy will flourish together. Let the bucket in Jesus' name, let there be God more profit, more
land,
more harvest in the country, more things to sell, God. Even in our exports, God, be saleable to all our countrymen in the name of Jesus. God, thank you, God. Thank you, God. Business people, the ideas, give them, God, the technical know-how, give them the encouragement, God, to restart again and again. Thank you, Father, that the Lord is coming to rip again. We commit the mighty name of
Jesus. Lord, we ask all of you.
We are the Lord that is
God,
that's me. He had a In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. We would like to thank you for taking time to join us in fervent prayer. God bless you all. Daniel's prayer program airs at 5:45 a.m., 11:45 a.m., and at 8:45 p.m. God bless you all.